If you stand before me to accuse me of sacrificing children or eating the hearts of the dead, you may save your breath! I have done no such thing, nor do I intend to. I simply wish to live my life in peace. The people of Morthal would much rather weave their own horrid tales about my life than simply ask me for the truth. If they choose to fear me in their ignorance, that's their choice, but it will not change what is true. As anyone will tell you, Morthal can be a dangerous place. My talents are useful here. I help maintain order, even if it goes unnoticed. As anyone will... My talents... The marsh is treacherous. You would do well to not wander at night. Till next time. My talents are much needed here in order to keep Morthal... safe. All right, then.
Oh.
I've seen enough death to last 3 life.
There are shops in this city.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
is it? Dragons?
Heard Ebony about you and your honeyed words.
By Ysmir.
There ain't much to offer, but if you want a place, running an inn. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
I've never been a sellsword, never traded. Skills for pay. I've always adventured on my own terms.
How can I help a brother not? You've business with the Jarl. There aren't any houses for sale in Morthaw, but if you're interested, I could sell you land in the Hold where you could build your own house.
My mother was a strong woman.
Excellent. We're glad to have you as a landowner in Hjalmarch. Here's the title to your stead. If you don't mind getting your feet wet, your best bet is to head north past the mill. The odd tomb or two along the way won't bother you. The land is on the coast across from the Karth Delta from Solitude. An inspiring location, as you'll see. I'll take my leave, then.
I speak and others hear. It is my hope
you will
that
not disrespect Jarl Idgrod while in this hall. Do we have an understanding? It's no secret that Jarl Idgrod is different. It's also no secret that there are rumors about her and her visions. I won't repeat them, and I won't allow them to be spread under this roof. Now you go about your business.
All right, then.
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys. I do what I can to see that Idgrud's time isn't wasted, and that she only has to deal with important
disrespect
matters.
Disrespect the law, you disrespect...
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Oh well, you know, a bit of this, a bit of that. They haven't made me a guard, even though I've been asking. So I'll take odd jobs, anything that comes along for now. Until next time.
My talents are much needed here in order to keep Morthal safe. Morthal is a troubled place. It's my duty to see it. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
remember a cut purse trap. To rob me on the road once. When I drew Grim Sever, I think the poor man sold his armor.
Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale?
I'm still waiting for her to come home.
Morthal used to be a quiet place, but then the world used to make sense.
My mother and father died years ago. Thalion takes care of me now.
If you need any alchemy supplies, I'll do my best to provide them, assuming I haven't used them all up. Jorgen and I both work hard, all the time. Morthal is important to both of us. I picked up the trade when I was a girl. One of the temple healers staying here on a pilgrimage showed me the basics. She had a book with her, Song of the Alchemists, that I used to read over and over. I miss having a copy. Really? I'd be happy to show you a bit about herbs if you find the book. No, no. Well, sometimes, but that's not the problem. I just often don't have much to do, so I tend to try things out. They don't usually work, but I try. Next thing I know, I've used up most of my stock. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Until next time.
You ask me, we'd be better off without that wizard in town.
The mill. I just want to be left alone to do my job. Trust you.
And that's on.
What's a man to do if he can't look to his. How can I? She never speaks with us. She's allowed this wizard, Falgen, to live in our midst practicing gods know what. And now there's talk of rebellion and dragons? What help could Idgrud be against them?
No. We can only rely on ourselves. You do well to remember that.
All right, then. Good morning.
When I was young, I journeyed with... Hunting XP, huh?
They're not bio-wars. I'm not quite sure anymore.
You lost? I'm just a poor man trying to make a living. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever he needs. I'll have them hauled over right away. Doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right away. This damned war has cost us, me, everything.
The mill is my responsibility, and that's what I care about, that's all, understand? I just want to be left alone to do my job, to enjoy what little free time I have when I have it.
I love the cold air. It's exhilarating. Perhaps it's because of my Nord blood, but there's something about it that makes me feel alive. I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
You puny weakling.
itching for a fight.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. Everything else worth it.
You should have seen me at the height of my adventuring career. I was fearless and took too many risks. But that's what it was all about. rob me on the road once. When I drew Grim... Never? I think the poor man soiled his armor. I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go. What's the hurry? no problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.